You have to put the CD in your computer.